The Talented Clementine by Sarah Penny Packer. Here's a brief description of the characters. Clementine is a very lovable, very quirky third grader with a great sense of humor who makes funny, sarcastic comments all the time. Margaret is a classmate and neighbor of Clementine's who is a little Miss Perfect know-it-all type. There's a cast of supporting characters, all of whom Clementine has positive relationships with, from her teacher to principal to her parents to Margaret's older brother, Mitchell. Here's a quick description of the plot. Clementine's class is having a talent contest, and Clementine is absolutely positive that she does not have a talent. She's insecure and embarrassed about this. Her dad and Mitchell try to help her out. Still, she doesn't think she has a talent. She even goes to Margaret for help, but Margaret basically agrees with Clementine that she doesn't have a talent. She finally comes up with the idea to put her little brother on a leash and have him pretend like he's a dog. When her dad finds out, he says no way, and she goes to the talent show with no talent. At the talent show, she helps the principal run the talent show without even really knowing she's helping. She whispers to Margaret her lines when she forgets them. She closes the curtain right before the kids throw up because they're nervous. At the end, her principal tells everyone that the talent show would never have happened without the very talented Clementine. Clementine goes on stage and everyone applauds. Clementine was completely surprised. She thought it felt great, and she finally did realize that everyone is talented. The bottom lines here, characters in depth and theme. In addition, students are working on non-literal language for the first time. Students will do the non-literal warm-up every day with you at the guided reading table. And here the focus is on characters' non-literal language, not the author's non-literal language. From here, I recommend that you go into the lesson plan, read all the focus questions and exemplar responses, and you'll be all set to teach this book.